Hey there, Mondo Makers. I heard that Melissa Nasby is teaching a course on how to become super popular at Halloween. You should sign up because it's free and you can learn to make adorable wearable art like me. Well, thank you, Miss Mouse. And it's true. My name is Melissa Nasby from Salmon Arm, British Columbia, Canada. And I'm a fiber artist, a puppet builder, and a sculptor. And I can't wait to share a course with you on how to create wearable art costumes. So I'm going to walk you through my entire process from the design stage to the fabrication stage to the sculpture stage, then my favorite stage of, oh my goodness, I hope this all comes together. And then finally the, I'm going to win best costume this Halloween for sure. Well, that is if we're allowed to have Halloween, of course. But regardless, that's not going to stop me from dressing up. And I hope it doesn't stop you from registering for this workshop. It's free, it's online, and it's a three-day, totally inclusive, very educational course on how to build a character costume. Now, whether you enjoy cosplay or you volunteer at your local theater, or perhaps just for fun and to add to the family tickle trunk, you will learn some valuable skills and we're gonna have a ton of fun doing it. So I hope you'll join me. Go to curiousmondo.com and register for the three-day live workshop called Creating a Character Costume with Melissa Nasby. I can't wait to meet you. See you there.